Thank you. I've just about had it with your daydreaming class. And I will hear no more stories about your imaginary world. When you're in my classroom, this is the only world there is. I think it's time for you to discuss your behavior with the principal. Again. But no more stories. No excuses. No buts. What are we going to do about you?
Do you have any kids?
I like to think that all the students in this school are my children.
I mean of your own.
Shining bright. Ah.